Linda Germain here from Make Monotypes, and if you have not tried gelatin printmaking with the glycerin and gelatin plate ink on paper, then you might want to consider playing with us in the next session of Make Monotypes. We pull lots of prints to end up with a few that we really love.